Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So please guys, subscribe to my YouTube channel and support me as much as you can. So guys, as you can see, this is like my final day of like losing weight, and I'm so proud of myself. I hope you can do the same as well. I hope this video can inspire and motivate you guys to lose weight, because weight is so important, because it's part of your health, it's your body, and you have the control of your own body. So please do subscribe. I'm on the road to 1k subscribers, and thank you so much for all those people who have been subscribing. Thank you so much guys. As you can see guys, this was like my day 3 of the process of like losing weight. This was like day 3. So on my next video guys, I'll be showing you what I was eating, what I was doing. So in this video, I'm just showing you guys how I was losing weight daily. So yeah, this is like about day 7 or day 8, I can't remember, because I was like making video each and every day, and I can't put all those videos into this one video, but I'm gonna make a plan. So as you can see, I am changing each and every day, and I hope you can see.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna give you guys some tips on how to lose weight. So let's get into the video. The first tip that I have for you is to drink a lot of water and stop drinking soda, stop like drinking Coke, juice and alcohol. Because Coke and juice contain the same amount of sugar, which is gonna make you gain weight. Rather drink water. The second tip that I have for you is to take a long walk. If you don't like to exercise, just take a long walk. That will help you to lose the weight. And also by drinking a lot of water, it will help you just to break down the food faster. So you can also drink like green tea. That will help you with like losing weight and stuff, and being full and being healthy as well. And you can sometimes, like if you like to work out, home workout, home exercise, you can do just a clothing or whoever thing exercise. It's just like a 10-minute exercise that's gonna help you to lose weight, and you get used to it, and you eventually like exercise every day. So another tip that I have for you, I just wrote like a little list, you know. So another tip that I have for you is to like have something to do each and every day. Don't like sleep or do nothing, because you think about food and you get bored, and you will eat because you are bored, and you gain weight and end up being miserable. So yeah, keep busy, stay busy. And guys, don't buy it. If you know it's gonna make you fat, don't buy it. Don't buy chocolate that you know is gonna make you fat, especially when you're just starting to lose weight, when you are just in the process, just starting to lose weight. Don't buy unnecessary fat stuff that you know they're gonna make you fat. So don't eat a large amount of food just choose a smaller plate, you know, because if you eat in a large plate, you're gonna stretch up your stomach and you'll get a saggy stomach. So have a motivation. So guys, my motivation, one of my biggest motivation is Jordan Woods. I don't know if you know her. She is one of my biggest motivation. She works out, you know, and she's better now. She looks great. She's still continuing like losing weight and exercising each and every day. And it's quite motivational because she posts videos to inspire us also to lose weight as well. Like, big up to her. And watch other people who were in the journey of losing weight. That will motivate you as well to keep in shape. I'm not done yet, guys. As you can see, like, I'm not done yet. I'm still like in the process of losing weight. As you can see, even like my face and my appearance is like changing. If you can look at my previous videos, you can see a major transformation, a major change. And yeah, so I think the one of the best thing you should think about, you shouldn't think about what you are right now, because you should think about the future. You should think about where you're gonna be. If you are like overweight right now, you shouldn't think about, oh my gosh, when it's gonna take a long time for me to lose. Don't think about time. Just, I think you should like do it for yourself, and don't think about weight each and every day. Think, just change your lifestyle. Don't diet, because if you diet, you're gonna stop, you know. Change the way you eat and do it for you, do it for yourself, do it for your happiness, do it for just to look good. Yeah, so yeah, another tip that I have for you guys is to work hard. You never achieve anything. You will never ever achieve anything in life if you don't work hard. Nothing is easy in this world. You have to work hard. If you work hard, and you will get the results because you are working hard. If you don't work hard, you won't get any result because you are not working at all. By cutting down the amount of food that you're eating each and every day, that is working hard. You are changing your lifestyle into a better lifestyle, you know, because you want to look good, look bomb as fuck. So okay, I have written something. I want to read it for you guys. I remember how I was before, and I know it's hard, but if you want to stop feeling like what you're feeling right now, if you're feeling insecure, you're feeling just down about yourself, you're not proud of your own body, I think you should try to lose weight, because you will spend the rest of your life thinking about the same thing and wanting to do the same thing over and over. But I'm here to help you. Just watch this video and you will get motivated, and I hope you will do it. So I love you so much, guys. That's why I'm making this video for you, just to help you out, because I know how it feels to feel so unattractive and so, you know, to feel all those things, especially if you like, especially if you are young and, yeah, just lose weight and get into shape. Get it done, okay? So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm a bit sick today, so I hope I was not boring that much, but I hope you can concentrate on the tips that I'm giving you rather than what's just concentrate on the tips I'm helping you out. So yeah, bye. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment down below and put a thumbs up or a thumbs down. I'm joking. Let's put a thumbs up to my video. And yeah, guys, let's just help each other out, you know, because peace.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and please do subscribe.